I think it's good opportunity for everyone that we can share what other people do about preserving digital information, and maybe people who have some problem or issues to preserve their information, they could get hint or answer to solve them.